So we can see the closeness between Nepal and China is very clear these days. What is your comment about it, sir?
As His Holiness Dalai Lama says, you know, the engagement with your neighboring countries is always good, but what we say is be careful. We lost our country because of elite co-optation, and China's tactic of elite co-optation takes place everywhere in the world, including in South Asia and Nepal. So be careful.
I just read a statement where you have mentioned that Nepal can become Tibet soon.
No, generally we make the same comment. For the last 60 years we have been saying our country was occupied and you could be next. So that includes Nepal, that includes India, that includes the whole of South Asia.